Nate. I was like,
in the air, right
know.
Center
it's
field.
All right. And
Derek Dietrich, welcome to Cincinnati.
I didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time.
Way back into right center field, and Dietrich is homered for the second time. The man sitting in for Votto.
Had to see a therapist, and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out.
You knew this was coming. You knew it was coming when he stood there and watched it, and now warning's going to be issued. And he's going to add a bunch of those totals. Wow, almost the same place, and that might have gone to the river on the fly.
Mother brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me.
Got the same pitch, and a drive to right field by Derek Dietrich, who has done it again.
And
Dietrich leaps into the air, and it's in time.
They're making a whole lot of changes.
This ball driven in the center. This might be adding on.
I get scared when I walk on the stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious.
This ball is
that's when my thoughts can be dangerous.
Straight away center
that's when
field.
I put on
Dietrich
my makeup and drive myself
to
forget
goal
what
run.
I'm saying. Where the beat go?
And now Dietrich.
First game, man, you ain't see that coming.
Come back.
My head
to win.
I got a taste of the fan that upon my stomach. Throw back up.
So wipe your face. Wipe
my face
back.
Clean up my
and this is straightaway center field. Has Dietrich tied the game? Mark it down, doctor. We're even here in the eighth inning.
And that one is hit high in the air to right field. The question is it enough? It is. We run home.
Can rise doesn't mean much though when you're
and he's gonna lose
we've all got something that we trapped inside.
Are you
that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it always survives, and it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise, and it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to
it,
must be as crazy as
how
the point of thinking is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right?
And
yeah, but it's not all safe. Just hang with me.
Trotting around the bases will be Mr. Dietrich. Holy Moses, did he hit that
great? We'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith.
Did he get enough for this one? Are you kidding me? He's done it again. Cartwheels with Derek.
The pencil you measure it, take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tested.
Don't tell me again. It is again for Dietrich. His career high has been matched. Oh my gosh, he's done it for the third time tonight. Derek Dietrich.
Tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
In the air, down the right field line. Did he get a cheapie? He did.